Welcome to our first Battleworlds Academy video. In these videos, we want to show you the basic gameplay mechanics of Battleworlds Chronos. Each unit in the game has a certain amount of action points. There are, for example, actions like move and attack. There also is a Joker action that can be used as a substitute for any other kind of action. The idea behind this is to give the player maximum flexibility while commanding his units in a round. You can move a unit twice, move it first and attack afterwards, or the other way around. Some units, possessing the proper combination of action points, can even attack twice in a round if you don't move them. If a unit possesses at least one move or Joker action, you can select it to display its range of motion. A unit's range of motion depends on three factors. First, the unit's type. There are, of course, faster and slower units. Also, the kind of surface the unit is supposed to move on. Many units can move faster and further on streets than on rough terrain. Some kinds of surfaces, like forests, aren't accessible at all for certain types of units. Strategic positioning of your units can be the key to victory, as we'll see in the next Academy video. As a successful tactician, you should always keep a wary eye on the mobility of your units. Discuss this topic and many others in our development forum at www.battle-worlds.com